Hello everyone, this is your host Sharmila and welcome back to my channel Sharmila's Kitchen. Today I'll be making Bengali style crab recipe, crab kosha, which is a basically Bengali masala roasted crab with dry gravy. This is also called crab kala bhuna for its color. Soft delectable flesh of crab taste nearly divide in a spicy rich gravy with subtle sweetness from caramelized onion and hint of fresh green chili. Here I have 500 gram cleaned crab. Crab shell is very hard, right? So it's not easy for masala to get in. So using a hammer or pestle, smash it like this. Just the way I'm showing you, if you break the hard shell, it will be easy for masala to get in and it will be juicy. Add 1 teaspoon turmeric powder, salt and chili. Mix well. Marinate the crab for 15 to 20 minutes. In the meantime, we'll start cooking. In a pan, add in 1/2 cup of mustard oil. When the oil becomes smoky hot, keep the flame low and start adding whole spices. 1/2 teaspoon jeera, 4 cardamom pods, 2 small cinnamon sticks, 2 cloves, 2 dried red chilies. If I skip any ingredients quantity, I will list them in the description below. Roast them in the oil until a nice aroma comes out. Then add sliced onion. Saute it. When the onion is slightly caramelized, now add in salt and sugar. The reason behind adding sugar is it adds beautiful color due to caramelization and also balance the taste. Cook for 5 minutes until the onion caramelizes and become golden brown. Then add in ginger garlic paste. And onion paste. Cook it on medium to low heat until the masala separates from the oil. Now next, add dry masala, turmeric powder, red chili powder, cumin powder or jeera powder and some water to prevent burning the masala. Keep stirring occasionally. Now add red chili sauce. It will add super tangy and spicy taste. So our masala cooked nicely. Now add in crab meat and potato. Bengali side dish cannot be completed without potato. Crab meat cooks very fast, so cook it on high flame for 5 minutes. Then cover the pan and cook for more 20 minutes on low heat. As you notice, I have not added any water, so there is a chance to get burned the masala. So we have to stir after every 4 to 5 minutes. As you can see, the color of the dish becomes dark brown. This is the actual color should be. The dish is almost ready. Now add green chilies. Make sure you check the hotness of the chili. If it is very hot, then add less. But if you like more hot crab, then you can add in some too. Add some garam masala and finely chopped coriander leaves. Mix and cover for 5 minutes. Let the aroma of green chilies and coriander infuse in the dish. Now it is ready to serve. Serve along with hot steaming rice. It's really mouth-watering. You should definitely give it a try. If you like this recipe, please hit the like button, share with your family and friends, and don't forget to subscribe to my channel.